Sam fixing some bug fix. Like with the Phantom Sword and making it so like it walk on both sides.
That'd be fucked up.
Hmm.
Alright, let's see.
Okay.
We in this bitch.
Naruto Shippuden, Clash of Ninja Revolution 3.
Yo, Kagura.
Okay.
She's dope as fuck.
Yeah. No.
Shit does so much damage.
Yeah.
Damn, I can't bomb anymore. There we go. Haven't seen this guy in a while. No one plays him.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought Potato at least.
Potato used to play him, that's the crazy thing. Potato does not fuck with this guy no more, I feel like. And then, like, J-Blaze used to play him, but he hasn't been playing. Other than you. That's a lantern.
いざ尋常に2本目始め。カトン防戦からジュス。
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, no BBX.
Oh.
I got a chance. Never mind.
No. No, my hippie, keep looking. No, oh shoot, forgot about that.
Yeah, try your Arcane J because there's a lot of characters who can escape that on the ground with Arcane J. What kind of fucking strange is that?
Oh,
No, what the fuck?
Oh shoot!
Bro, I swear to God, I tried a paper bomb. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Wow. It worked. I thought it's high tip.
Oh god, man. Dead?
Maybe?
Yeah. I tried her for like the first time the other day because me and Potato were playing random select. She's weird as hell, man.
Oh, yeah.
God damn.
If only she did damage.
Shit was cool though.
Yeah, it looked cool.
Did you try R?
Yeah. Try one more time.
Oh, like, that builds me more meter than it does damage.
Yeah.
That destroys bonds?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah.
I gotta be closer when I try this shit.
キャラクターを選んでね。ステージを選んでね。いざ尋常に始め。
Holy shit. The reach.
Oh, nice paper ball.
Oh my god. Ooh. What? God, it's a minefield. What the fuck?
Oh shit. We won.
Oh no!
Oh.
What the fuck? He's got a lot of pushback, though. I'll give it that.
Yeah, but you can just sidestep when you're on the block.
Oh no.
What? Oh, shoot.
What?
Oh.
Fucking discount bomb. Shitty character.
Oh.
Oh, alright then.
Keeping the
dead. Ooh.
No. Nice.
That's it. Reached. Cool. Holy shit.
So close.
Oh, that's not gonna kill.
Wow.
What in the fuck? He can teleport there? So shit.
Yeah.
The ultimate meme super.
The Tricogra.
Did you see the last Rev 3 tournament?
No. That's gonna be...
Abic almost took it with her. It was close.
Thank you.
Does the teleport cost a bar now, too?
Yeah, it costs a bar.
Character sucks.
Yeah.
I tried to back be that. Wow. What?
Oh.
Fishman.
Oh, nice.
Okay. ass! Get his ass!
No!
Oh shit! I thought it was the regular axe.
Oh shit. Keep getting down.
Cheap ass character, man.
Yeah. You know, people complain about Sasuke still.
Right, yeah. Oh, yeah, they do. But some people are starting to realize that he might not be, you know, top one.
Yeah.
I mean, if people want me to play the cheap shit, I got them unlocked. No help at all. Oh, I'm
dead.
Oh.
ージはどうだ。終わりだ。お前と俺では戦闘経験がしない。どうだ。どうだ。どうだ。どうだ。どうだ。
Wow, the tracking! Holy fuck.
I'm strong.
360 tracking, oh shit.
Oh, nice. Nice combo.
Shit does so much.
お前と俺では戦闘経験に差がありすぎる。お前に賞金が。
キャラクターを選んでね。
稼がせてもらおう。
さてやるか。
ステージを選んでね。
いざ尋常に一本目始め。
That
way trigger because of pick roll,
yeah, and then the combo because of the counter hit.
と俺では戦闘経験に差がありすぎ。
ナイスポカーだね。
次はどうだ。終わり
だ。
お前と俺では戦闘経験に差がありすぎる。お前に賞金がかかる。
キャラクターを選んでね。
稼がせてもらおう。
ステージを選んでね。
尋常に判明はじめ、
in the hell? That's dope, actually. I didn't know that worked like that. Oh, fuck.
いざ尋常に三本目始め。
Kagura. Okay, I got one more.
Alright, sounds good.
Funny.
What? Invincible.
Wrong.
Oh, I'm tripping. Oh wow. GG's, man.
Doesn't Kakazu have a super cancel on the shoulder charge? Yeah, I'll show you.
Maybe.
See you, man.
Take care.
You too, buddy. So, like, not every shoulder he can cancel, but. One sec. He actually has guaranteed ways to land super on block in LMP. Not from the shoulder.
Naruto Shippuden Clash.
Oh shit. So that's real. Can't escape that. Unless you like sidestep. But like, you know what I mean. If I get you to block that move at the wall, kind of fucked. And there's a lot of pushback too, so it's just GG. And then his other way is this. He can't X cancel this shoulder, but he could do something like this. That's not real though, you can sidestep that. And he also has this one too. I sometimes use this for this dumb shit. Yo, Danger Zone just hit me up with frame data for Sasuke. Wow, his back B is 38 frame startup. Jesus. Jump A is 11 frames. Cool. See, 8B 19 frames, 6B 23 frames, 5B 13 frames, 4B 38 frames, 2B 21 frames, AA 17 frames. That's kind of cool. That's faster than 5A then. What the fuck is 6A? Oh, fireball? 43 frames. Jesus Christ. So much startup on a move that's so bad. And 5A, 18 frames. 4A, frame 12. Wow. Wow, his teleport is faster than his jab. Oh, no, I'm tripping. That's his counter. His counter is 12 frames? Wow. 2A, he doesn't have the startup on 2A. He only has like when you can move. See if anyone else wants to play. If not, I'm gonna dip.
Yo, what's going on?
Not shit, man.
So like the frame data?
Yeah, but like, what's the frame data on the teleport? Like when he disappears?
Oh, like when the iframes start, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll have to do that later and update it. That's a bitch to do when frame by frame, especially for the jump one.
Oh, yeah. I feel you. I'm gonna grab some water.
Be right back.
You can host up whenever you're ready.
All right, one sec. I put up the code.
I want to play more Kakuzu, but he's just not good enough. Shit.
I mean, I can definitely tell when I play against him, he has to, like, work for a lot of things.
Naruto Shippuden, Clash of Ninja Revolution 3.
Play fight in various types. How many players? Alright, let's begin. Who's going to fight?
Let's fucking try it.
Let's make some money.
Oh shit.
Where will you be fighting?
Wasn't expecting that one.
Get ready. Been trying to play him more.
Begin. He's like fatter Kakuzu. Grab that shit from the front, apparently.
You can't grab a lot of moves in front once they're active.
Get ready. Yeah, you're right. Second round. Begin. Oh, punch the shit out of those things. What? Bro, I swear to God, I was just walking back in your throw whiff.
Maybe he's got the secret swordsman backwalk.
But it's just better.
You're fucking. Did you see that?
Yeah,
your
the paper bomb.
Clank.
That was amazing.
Is
Crazy thinking I could outrun this guy. Dead. Wait. Oh! The last thing you expect is a potato right in your face. Not even a
challenge. That's why they're good, they're unexpected.
It's so true. And they're like frame time.
It's actually really good against Kakazu when he wants to just like spam 4B when he's in danger. Because he can 4B the grounded paper bombs, but not the airborne ones.
Get ready. First round. Begin.
That's plus. Holy shit. What?
That hitbox is trash. It happens.
Yo.
Oh my god.
I love that shit.
Good hitboxes though. That move.
We've saved my bacon so many times.
No, even if you try to do like 8 BB off of like throws, the second B whiffs all the time. The hitbox is just fucking garbage.
Ready.
Wow. The hops. Oh, I'm stupid as fuck. There we go. Oh my god, Kakazu's a beast.
Super so good in LMP.
That's my shit.
Only one came out. President hit you.
I think I waited long enough. What the fuck?
Oh my
That's
god.
That's what it's all about.
Kuruka's fat ass can't dodge that.
Course.
Idea against this guy.
Oh! The second one whiffed!
Oh god. No fucking way. Oh god. Please hit behind me. Damn.
No, I know not to move forward. I know that shit.
Not even a challenge. Oh shit.
I'm surprised my big ass Ruger head didn't get hit by it though.
Who's going to fight? Let's
make some money. See how this goes. Pretty sure you just eat me alive with fucking 2A.
That's the plan. I'm just gonna run away and then punch the shit out of the ground.
No, that's not the right move.
What an awesome combo. Your poor guard. Oh my god, which way is up, which way is down?
Oh my god, it left so long!
Oh shit. How about this? Wind style. It's over. Fire style. This is it. I'm beyond. Get ready. Experience. Third round. Begin. Whoa. Lord, the unblockables. You beat me. Get ready. Fourth round. Begin. Fire style. Fire style.
Fly. Oh my god. I can't block those.
Awesome. Oh fuck. Let's go for it. Why'd I do it?
Oh, I thought I'd jump over it.
Come back when you're actually worth something.
Woo. Who's going to fight?
Let's
Don't
make
treat
some
me
money.
Like an old woman. Where will you be fighting?
Get ready. First round. Begin.
Atsu is pretty good against her.
Granny damage is no joke.
It really isn't. We out.
Oh wow, what the hell? What was that?
Yes! Oh god! Hell yeah.
No way my shield's living that.
Not a chance. Play. Fuck, I didn't think you'd keep doing it. There it is. You made me look like an idiot.
She makes the same sound. You do 2B.
That's true. I heard the noise and just pushed the button.
You know about the 2B bug I found, right? With Yale?
What about it?
Where you can frame one cancel it into 2A.
Wait, what?
Here, watch this. Just stand back. Okay, so this is her 2B, and you can do 2B into 2A, but watch this.
So she's got, like, feints or some shit?
So, you know, so watch this. So, okay, so at the end of this string, normally I can't go into 2A like that because I have to go into a B move because the string is over. I have to alternate between the puppets, but I can do that.
That's dope as fuck. So you're just like, you're just like the best granny player, basically.
The only granny player.
Fuck. So I think when that puppet is back turned, that move is unblockable.
I don't know, maybe. I don't play against the character, I don't know.
That's what it seems like.
Oh, that puppet missed. I'm screwed.
Wow.
Oh wow. Blink.
Meow.
What'd he say?
He said top one. I love that term so much.
Top one?
Yeah. Bro.
Strange on it. A lot of the time that's unblockable when I do that on wake up. Because the hitbox stays out forever.
Oh!
What the hell?
Love to see that. No, not a granny super.
You can do that. It's really hard because of the camera. I have to like do it while running.
Have you ever landed a BBX with her?
Oh yeah, she can do AAX as well.
Oh shit.
It's an actual super cancel.
But have you ever landed it in a match?
Yeah.
Oh sick.
It's just really hard to do because like the positioning has to be right. They have to be like near you, the puppets do when you're hitting them.
Yeah, that's what I was like, is anyone ever gonna land that shit?
No, she can hit really hard. You can do like 5 BBB, 5 AA super. And it does like 80%. I'll do one more granny. The issue with granny, there's some matchups that are just like, ugh. Oh, like, yeah. How do I deal with this? I think Kagura is, like, the worst. Kagura's like a 0-10.
And then there's, like, some matchups where it's like, well, GG, you are just not fucking with granny.
Yeah, no. She's, like, the hardest counterpick character, like, in the series. It's ridiculous. No one expects the granny kick. Oh damn, it's got some tracking on.
I don't even know what I inputted to get Chidori stream. I just let Jesus grab the wheel.
See, like if I was closer, I could have X'd you on that 5AA.
It should go full screen, so she can combo that shit with ease.
Yeah, she should have like the Lee kick.
Teleport to you. That's unblockable, bro. Do it again. Do it again. Do 2A.
What?
Do 2A. Oh, wait. No?
Oh, no, because when I do that, you see the puppet turns towards you. So maybe if you, like, teleport or roll and the puppet's still facing the wrong direction, when I do that, it becomes unblockable. Because all the puppets always autocorrect on every attack. So maybe that will occasionally happen. But I don't think I can just, like, spam it.
That'd be dope if she could, though.
Won't let me get the granny grab. Two things I can do off my throw is air throw or super. Well, that's not true. If the puppets are like underneath you, which is rare, you can.
She should have had a unique throw.
She does. This.
Oh.
And my 2Y calls the puppets back. They're not really throws, but they're on that button.
You know what I mean. Like a unique
throw. Yeah, yeah. It doesn't really make sense for her character to have, like, a regular throw. You can break it from the back, too. It's, like, worse than a regular throw.
Too afraid to approach. I don't want to get sandwiched. Yeah, that was unblockable.
Yeah, because I think it's because you teleported, so he was facing the other direction when he started the cast.
Wow,
I think that's what happens.
Bet you're talking shit about Rev 3. Not cool, bro. Don't you know Rev 3's for the cool kids?
That's debatable. Nah, Rev 3's cool as fuck.
Wow! Damn. Oh, I almost got double scooped by a granny.
Granny seems low-key annoying.
Yeah, she's annoying.
Bro, it's definitely past her bedtime. I don't know what she's still doing up.
Yeah, no joke. Well, I don't know. It's pretty early. She probably got up early.
No more granny.
Where will you be fighting?
Sasuke is a tough matchup for granny, but there's definitely way worse. There's definitely ones that's just like, wow, I can't do anything.
And that's Kagura?
Yeah. Kagura is like custom built
to fuck
to beat
granny.
That character, yeah.
God, Gundam Sasori. That boy has no legs.
He does in the other games, surprisingly.
He sold them, bitches. He's low on dough.
I'm gonna assume that was poison you holding back.
Oh, I was trying to jump, but I think I jumped forward instead of jump back. Because of poison, yeah. What in the hell?
That's some reach.
Damn straight.
I'm delayed, but that Sasuke sword, that can like cross up in the back?
It's true on the back. I don't think it's a cross-up.
He does have a sword cross-up, though. It's like super situational, but I've landed it a lot. Oh, God.
I don't know. I don't think you can, like, I can't follow up on that, even if I hit you in the back. Like, I can't turn around fast enough. You stop jumping.
Gotta do it.
Not even a good warm. Get ready. Fourth round. Fire style.
Fire style. Phoenix flower shoot. I'm surprised his jump A was 11. Like, I thought it was gonna be faster, actually.
Really?
Because in GMT4, jump shanks are like 8 frames.
It's a bit more than a shank.
Oh, yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, dude, that's Phoenix Flower Jutsu.
Yeah, but it always seemed fast as fuck. It still is, but.
Just wait, Itachi.
That move is so good.
What, Chidori stream?
Phoenix Flower and Chidori stream.
Yeah, they're both busted. I mean, 11 frames is really fast for the coverage of the entire map for Jump A. I'd say that's pretty good frame data.
It costs like a whole bar, but as long as all the fireballs get, or like hit, I get almost all my meter back. So it's just like, you know, don't miss.
It's like the FPS mentality. Just don't miss.
Well, fuck me.
Get ready. Second round. Begin.
The reach.
Oh. Oh god. The bitch slap.
Fire style. Phoenix flower jutsu. Fire style.
That's my favorite.
I feel like that's easier to hit Haruka with.
I think so too. I just think in general Sasuke plus this character.
No! That wasn't even an R.
I'm pretty sure Hiruko came and do that.
Yeah, he's fat.
Fat shame. The stream.
That's why he lost his legs. Diabetes.
Damn.
Oh, no. I'm Hiruko. I'm just out here pressing 4B when I don't need to. Don't mind me. Oh, the reach.
Yeah, that's with the up down Y.
I cannot do that.
Shit's so useful.
Not even a good warning. Get ready. Fourth round. Begin. Is that it?
Oh god. Poison time. Where's the antidote at? God.
The old Haruko.
The classic.
Get ready. Fifth round. Begin. Fire style.
I'm gonna try to lame it out, see what happens. That's what happens. No! Go-to way to play the matchup.
play dumb safe and just don't even go near the fucker. Fuck him. Fuck your back, B.
And people don't think Sasuke's jumpy is overpowered.
Shit's pretty good. Especially against, like, a character like Hiruko. Where
slow.
His jump options aren't very good.
Where will you be fighting? His best jump option isn't even a jump move. It's 8A.
Yeah, right.
First round.
Begin. Duh.
Wait, you can make skin tone for emojis?
Where will you be yeah. Fighting? That's just been around forever.
First round. Is it on Twitch?
I have no clue.
Is that it?
Oh! He ducked the jab with the back B.
Is that it?
Fire style. It's time to play Life League.
Oh my god. He definitely gets hit by that way easier than other characters.
Ugh. Yo, the emotes. Second round. Damn, I thought you were gonna do the potato cane jab. Use KNJ in the first hit.
Tana just KNJs when he has three bars.
Not your lucky day.
This has to be Hiruko's worst. No, wait, Komachi. I don't know.
Oh, whoops! It ate my up B. Does that sometimes. I get a fucking jump A.
This is probably Hiruko's second worst matchup. If Kasame isn't that. So I know everyone told me Kasame fucks this guy too.
I don't know. I'm not sure if I've really done that matchup much.
That's what the OGs told me at least.
Man, that doesn't even hit jumps.
Is that it?
Damn.
Got him.
The Spinarooski.
Get ready. Fourth round. Begin.
Uh-oh.
The punish. Ow.
My god, you fat fuck.
Whoa.
Winner. Just wait.
Who's going to fight?
I'm done waiting.
Where will you be fighting?
Get ready. First round. Begin.
Fire style.
Get hit by it.
No!
Not your luck, you're worthless.
Get ready! Second round. Begin!
Damn. Try the fancy shit. Leapfrog.
Oh. Yep, I'm fucked. Someone approach me, I got a back B. I'm Haruko.
Man's got the hots.
God damn fat fucking. No.
Out of my way.
Nice. Get ready. Fourth round. Begin.
Well, that's gonna hurt.
Not your lucky day.
Isn't my lucky day.
Get ready. Fifth round. Begin.
I try to do the Haruko run up throw.
That's not what I meant to do. Now I get punished for it.
Crap.
Oh no. Oh god.
My ex. Oh, it was a just frame shit. I don't know why I didn't just do this.
Doesn't work.
Really? Oh shit! I didn't know that. I didn't know. Fuck. Haruko sucks.
And that's why I think Sasuke bodies him.
Damn it.
Who's going to fight?
Let's begin.
Where will you be fighting?
It's Trey Shino.
Get ready.
First round. I don't think this character is quite as good as other people think he is, but I don't know. I never play against him. Only as him.
I've never seen a Shino master yet, so I can't even like gauge
who
he is.
There's not much to master about him.
Really?
Yeah. It's like, what does he do?
I just figured he has like dumb setups or something. I remember people telling me he has like multiple infinite combos.
They're so niche and stupid that it's not like you have to get someone perfectly in the corner.
Yeah, Potato showed me that one. I'm like, dude, that's so garbage, actually.
Out of my way.
I think you're dead. Hold up,
I don't
now.
Think so.
This is Sasuke. I'm calling it, you're dead. Damn, I was wrong.
Yeah.
Nice try.
One point.
Not even a good warm-up.
Get ready. Third round. Begin.
The knee.
I suck at that. I don't play enough GNC4 to wake up supers.
Yeah, shit's tough. And it's like the biggest risk ever.
They're real in this game though. There isn't apparently frame one iframes on sidesteps. So if you time them right, they should be real.
Yeah, they're real. It's just, it's a huge risk. If you miss that shit, you're definitely dead.
First round. Begin.
Oh, that's cool.
Fire style. Phoenix flower.
Oh wow.
Fire style. Go. Fire style. Phoenix flower jutsu.
Not even a good one.
Get ready. Second round. Begin.
The unblockable. I'm stupid.
Yeah, you can't roll forward.
Get ready. Third round. Begin.
Oh, I missed the cancel. He has a hard cancel on the third B. Whatever, I'm not Kasame. It only takes like a bar.
That's so stupid. It should take all of it. Neji does.
Neji's a good character.
Those are the rules.
Like, did you see what they did to this guy in GNT4? They don't care. I don't give a shit about Shino.
Can't imagine how bad he was in 3.
Really, the Wii games are just pity buffs.
Bro, in GNT3, Choji's command grab doesn't even have hyper armor. Can you imagine that?
It's pretty bad. Oh, no, I'm fucked. That's it, I'm dead.
Oh.
The sauce does too much damage.
I need something.
Just wait.
Yeah, this match. This matchup's
like
a nightmare.
Looking through like all of his moves last night, and he's like, "Damn, this guy only has a couple of good moves." I'm fucking right.
They're so fucking good, though. The good ones he does have.
They are good, yeah.
Kisame. Everyone can play Kisame. He's so easy.
Trying to pick him up a little bit. Get some ghetto fish action up in here. First round. Boom.
Oh, right. I'm playing Dadar now.
Oh, the puff. Wow.
Wow, I cannot believe that didn't hit you.
Right. No! Oh shit, didn't block him. Oh, I just needed one. Just one.
Yep. That would have been fucked.
Will you do something? Oh, God. Damn. So hard to punish. We in there? Nope! Spider! Fuck!
Yes!
Oh god.
Oh, I suck.
We have a small chance. Get the fuck in there! Get the fuck in there!
You're weak. You don't have potatoes powers to do that. Oh, I thought they were gonna hit you. Oh shit.
Stupid for trying that. Ooh.
I tried to grab you. What a foolish mistake.
Why am I doing that? These damn creepy crawlies. No way.
Why did I try to approach? I'm a zoner when I'm in LMP.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Ah.
No, the just run. We got this.
Oh my god. What a dumb character.
It's over.
What? It's like harder to do on him.
Yeah. I have Sasuke combos that drop on him too. Dude, that hitbox is so bad in this game.
I mean, forward too much.
Yo!
What? How did that hit me?
God.
Oh my god.
Don't underestimate me.
Get ready. Fifth round. Begin. Go. Too slow. Here. Here. Too slow.
Here. Go. Go.
I shouldn't have KNJ'd, I'm stupid. I'm gonna lose the game for it too.
These damn creepy crawlies! Come here. No! The Rev 3 meter gain.
Oh shit, I did not have meter.
I can't believe I fucked that up. You know what's the really fucked up part? Is I had Shark Bomb, but I forgot it's 2 bars.
Is it only 2 bars in LMP? I thought it just did more damage.
It... Okay, so it's like... What's her name? Wokinata in GMT4, where it's... It requires 2 bars, but it costs 3. If you know what I mean.
Oh, okay, yeah, I get it.
Yeah, it's stupid as shit. Because Shark Bomb is... way too good in this game, and it only costs 2 bars.
Oh my god, don't fucking. Oh, this character. So fucking stupid.
He's so brain dead.
It's over.
I just need a bar to get rolling.
And I lose.
No, that combo don't work. There we go. No! There we go.
Do you know how to properly do the combo if you do jump A into grab? Like, you know how that drops?
Jump A to grab.
Like, you hit someone with jump A and you grab them, and then your 5B AAA combo will fuck up after that.
Oh, okay.
What you do is you just mash B after the grab, and you'll miss your first jab. And so it's one less hit for gravity scaling.
And then it just works?
Yep.
Okay. The counter hit jab combo.
Crap.
One point. Too confident. Don't underestimate.
Get ready. Third round. Begin.
Wow, the cross up. Shit was unblockable. Get his ass. The trade.
Too slow.
Oh, why did I step that? Like, that's gonna fucking work. Nah, I lose.
Oh,
He's so brain dead.
Winner. No match for me.
So brain dead. This is the definition of playing yourself.
Shall we? Yes.
Where will you be fighting?
Get ready. First round. Begin.
Too slow.
I thought you were just gonna run at me.
Too slow. Here. Too slow.
Really thought that spider was gonna hit you.
Same.
I was ready for it. His hitbox is fucking weird.
It's party time. Oops.
Nah, that's not a good move. Really?
It just beats everything.
And not only do I lose, I have to start next round with no meter and Thedora.
So brain dead.
It's over.
Get ready. Second round. Begin.
No just ram.
All those fucking, oh my god. Fucking dumb.
Oh my god.
It's over.
Get ready. Third round. Begin.
Too slow.
My meter.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Get in there, buddy! Let's do
Why
it!
Why is he so aggressive?
Oh god. Oh, I should've water prison. I'll do it now, though.
Retreat. You're weak. Get ready. Fourth round. Begin.
Too slow.
Here. Go.
Too slow.
Oh. Wow. You already know it. I was mashing the shit out of him.
Get ready.
It's like, there's that small chance he might grab.
Oh.
God damn it.
Is that like way better in GNT 4, so you keep doing that?
Yeah, it is better in that game. I think the shockwave has a bigger hitbox.
Nope, nope. If you don't fuck this up, I eat, like, a lot of damage.
Oops. Nope. Oh, the bird. The little birds. Come here.
Wow, you grabbed me out of that.
Do something!
Too slow.
Oh my god! I tried to bag beat the shit out of that. Oh wow. Let's go for it. Bruh. Oh my god.
Winner!
The memes were not good ideas.
Are you just spamming 4A on Wake Up?
Oh no, I tried to potato you.
Oh, I didn't even see the kunai.
Get ready. First round. Begin.
Too slow.
Mwah. Oh no.
Too confident. Don't underestimate. Get ready. Second round. Begin.
Nice charge, kid.
Zen does not do that. He does not just go for the 4A off my BB.
He's got him, man. Fuck that mix-up.
Man, his hitbox is fucking weird. That's not right.
Oh no. Whoa. That's a string?
Yeah, forward BA.
Okay.
It works on block too. Spider?
Oh. Ouch.
Get ready. Fifth round. Begin.
Too slow.
Here. Fucking wall.
Oh, that gets me out of that shit. Oh, Kasame! Oh, God. Things are happening. Get his ass right the fuck now, bruh.
Can't catch me.
Oh, shit.
The thing I hate the most about the clone is the RNG. Sometimes it just comes out and spams that shit. And other times he sits there like a retard and drains your meter.
Yes.
Let's see.
Here, wait. Pick Kasame. I want to see what this is like.
This is probably going to be me getting mauled by a granny.
Get ready.
I don't know, you win neutral once, and I'm just fucking dead.
So true. Ow! Go, my son.
No! Stop!
Oh, I forgot about the shark bomb, bro. Oh, no tech. Hell yeah.
Fuck. That breaks my shield, by the way, if I guard it.
Fucking right. What in the fuck? Ow. Get this old lady. Hell yeah! What? The GMT-4. Dead? Wow.
Yeah, Granny gains meter slower than the other characters. She's awful.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I lost to that. Oh, Granny's so bad.
Alright, one more. I gotta go to sleep.
Alright.
Who's going to fight? Rock out with. Yes. Nope, not him.
Data. Well, I won't do that, that's just mean. This is also kind of mean, though.
Oh, this is a hell of a matchup.
Yeah, I think we've already proven he done can do nothing for Scranny.
Or maybe just my hero. Oh, that's
what the, where's the turnaround?
Dead,
oh
mate.
My god.
What pain do you want to feel next? Get
ready. I got fucking wrecked.
I love that.
Oh, it ate my fucking up B input. Dude, I don't know why Haruka does that.
That combo pushes him further back, so that doesn't even connect. He's so scary. Got him.
What? I never expect that shit.
That's why I did it. Conditions met. Judgment shall come. It's gonna hurt. If it crashes the game, so help me God.
No.
Feel the pain. Get ready. No. Third round. Begin.
Oops.
It still worked. I didn't expect it. Should work on the wall. Nope, I'm bad.
Yo, Hidan though. That was unblockable.
X?
Nah, it's not gonna kill you.
Oof. You're worthless.
Damn.
Get ready. Fourth round. Begin. It's so hurt.
Is that it?
Oops. Awesome.
What, you can do that? Oh my god. I don't fucking know this character at all. The only one I've ever played against is like fucking Potatoes god awful Hidan.
Is he dead? Did the game crash? What happened? What happened? Hello?